2 years he walked the earth, following no footsteps and no idea if that would work. Would it work? 2 years he got no sleep. Sometimes he was the wolf, sometimes he had to be the sheep. And it wasn't cheap. And mom's praying for him to make her son come home, but they don't know that he belongs in Alaska. Also hurt sometimes. He was so sure that he would stay, hiding in the dead and gray. No regrets, no cigarettes. Long nights he spent alone, no ceiling in his home, with the stars alone. But they don't know that he belongs in Alaska.